Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel GSI PUC Mysuru. In the last session, we solved some of the problems on power of a circuit and also we discussed about what is called as cells and batteries. In today's session, we'll be starting with the topic what is called as electrical source. So what is this electrical source? It is nothing but a device which provides the electrical energy to the circuit. These electrical sources are broadly classified into two types. One is called as the voltage source. The other one is called as a current source. Voltage source is nothing but a device which gives a constant voltage to the circuit or a constant voltage to the load. Adhe current source anta heldaga, it is nothing but a device which gives a constant current to the circuit or constant current to the load. So now let us study in detail about this voltage source and a current source. Voltage source first nodana. So what is this voltage source? Voltage source is nothing but a device which gives a constant voltage to the circuit anta helde. But there are two types of analyzing the circuit. One is ideally, the other one is practically. So what does this ideally anta heldaga? Ideally, this voltage source will be represented like this. This is a voltage source which will be denoted by Vs, where S stands for source, V stands for voltage. So this is a voltage source. Here the internal resistance which will be denoted by Rs is equal to 0. Internal resistance andre eno annadu the last session alle nodidvi. But practically the voltage source will be represented like this. One, a voltage source which will be denoted by Vs, and Rs which is nothing but a internal resistance of a source. Here S stands for source and R stands for resistance. So this internal resistance will be in series with the voltage source what we are using. But this internal resistance will not be seen into our eyes. That will be within the source itself. Yenid internal resistance yen madutte antandre, if the voltage source what I am using is of 10 volts anta tilkona. So when I am going to measure the voltage at the terminals, that is these two terminals, illi yavadaru ondu load na nanu connect madidini. Load anta helidre it is nothing but a component or a device which is consuming whatever is being supplied by this source. Illi ondu load connect madidini, ee load na let me denote that by RL. So practically heladadre, whatever the voltage I am supplying or whatever the voltage I am providing with the help of this voltage source, that will be shared by these two components, that is Rs and RL. That is 10 volts nan apply martidini. Out of this 10 volts, some of the voltage will be consumed by this internal resistance. Adre technically we are not going to use the term consume, we are going to tell it will be dropped. Some of the voltage will be dropped in this internal source resistance and the remaining voltage will be appearing across this load resistance. Ideally heladadre, if this voltage source is providing a voltage of 10 volts anta heldaga, illi nanenadru load resistance na connect madidre, all of this 10 volts will be appearing across the load. So RL nalli nange complete agi 10 volts sigutte. But here practically this 10 volts will be divided into two parts depending upon this resistance value. Of course, this resistance value will be very, very small. Internal resistance kadme ne irutte compared to the load resistance. So, e total resistance, sorry, the source voltage will be equal to the voltage across this internal resistance plus the voltage across this load resistance. Let me denote that by VRS plus the load resistance, the voltage VRL. That is, whatever the voltage is being supplied by the source, that will be shared among these two components. So Ohm's law prakara, we know that V is equal to I into R, where V is nothing but the voltage, I is current and R is resistance. So what amount of voltage is consumed by this resistance annodanna, now technically the voltage drop across this resistor anta heltivi, that will be denoted by VRS. So V is equal to I into R anta helta idini. Illi the current is flowing, let me denote that current as I. So this resistance and this resistance are connected in series. So the current I itself flows through RS as well as flows through RL. Ade current I RS mukhantaranu flow aagta ide, RL mukhantaranu flow aagta ide. Now the voltage across this internal resistance nanu kandidibeku anta helidre, that will be denoted by VRS is equal to the current flowing through that resistor I and that resistance value I into RS anta baribodu. Ade thara the voltage across this load kandidibeku antandre, the current flowing through that load resistor and its resistance value, that is VRL is equal to I into RL. But we are not going to write this as VRL, we are going to write it as VL, which is equal to I into RL, where VL will be called as the load voltage anta karitevi. So this VS, that is the source voltage, whatever the voltage I'm applying across this or with the help of this source voltage, will be dropped across this internal resistor RS and across this load resistor RL. So illi eshtu voltage consume agidyo plus illi eshtu voltage consume agidyo adu eradunu add madidre nanu final agi athwa total agi illi eshtu voltage apply maartta idino adike equal agirutte. Suppose illi nanu 10 volts apply maartta idini andre illi akasmat enaru 1 volts consume agidre inna mikkidu 9 volts load alli consume agutte, athwa illi nange internal resistance 2 volts consume aagta ide anta helidre illi mikkid voltage 8 volts consume aagutte. But practically heladadre this value will not be equal completely. Approximate aagi nanu add madadaga illi 8 plus 2 10 anta helta idini, but idereduno add madadaga nange practically that value will be around 9.75. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ ನನಗೆ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣಿಸಲ್ಲ, ಅದು ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಐಡಿಯಲಿ ಹೇಳೋದಾದ್ರೆ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ, ಬಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ದರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸಮ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಅದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಇದೇ ಥರನೇ ಡಿನೋಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಐಡಿಯಲಿ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಅ ಡಿವೈಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಅ ಲೋಡ್. ಆದರೆ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸಮ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೀ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಲೋಡ್, ಸಾರಿ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೇಳೋದಾದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬರೆಯೋದಾದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ ಐಡಿಯಲ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಕೇಸ್, if this is considered as the current and this is considered as the voltage, the voltage will be almost constant irrespective of the current. Current ishtaru irdi adre the voltage will be almost constant across the load in an ideal case. ಅದೇ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲಿ ಹೇಳೋದಾದರೆ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಲೈನ್, ಬಟ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಆನ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೋಡ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲೋಡ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ನಾನು ಆರ್ ಎಲ್ನ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ನನಗೆ ಆ ಟರ್ಮಿನಲ್ ದು ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಔಟ್ ದ ಲೋಡ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್, ಸಾರಿ ಐಡಿಯಲ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ voltage source. Clear? So practically I told you that the voltage will not be constant with current and the held. But why the voltage will not be constant? Because the internal resistances will be varying with respect to some of the external factors like temperature. Temperature vary aitho antandre this internal resistance value will also change. But why the temperature changes? Temperature changes because whenever there is a flow of current in a circuit, flow of current anta helidre it is nothing but flow of electrons. So electrons flow aagta ide anta helidre those electrons will go and hit another atom where electrons are present. So whenever there is an collision between an electron and an atom, there is a variation in the temperature. So this variation in temperature leads to what is called as increase in the temperature, athwa heat jaasti aagta hogute. So that heat varies this internal resistance value. So this internal resistance value completely depends upon what is called as temperature. Just now I had written this expression, that is Vs is equal to Vrs plus Vrl anta bartide. But ee Vrs n hage itkolana, Vrl na let me denote it by VL. So VS is equal to the voltage drop across this particular internal resistance can be written as I into RS plus VL, where VL is nothing but the load voltage. This VS is constant. VS once sari set maadi bit pidtivi adre aduvanna nanu matte matte vary maadala. Now if I am going to alter this expression, VL is equal to VS minus I into RS ಅಂತ ಬರಿಬಹುದು, where I is nothing but the current flowing through the circuit, RS is nothing but the internal resistance. But I told you that this internal resistance keeps on varying with temperature. That can either increase or decrease. That will not be constant. So, ಈ RS value vary ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ this entire term will vary. If this term is varying and this is constant, Vs nan one sari set maadi bit mele adana matte vary maartta illa. Since this is constant and this is varying, this VL will also vary accordingly. Ido V I into RS increase aayitu antandre VL will decrease. Suppose I into RS is decreasing anta helidre VL enagutte increase aagta hogutte. So depending upon the other parameter, this RS value will vary. Depending upon this RS value, the load voltage VL will vary. Hagagi practical agi nange this output voltage will not be constant, it will vary. So I have not written a straight line, but that doesn't happen in an ideal case, because ee ideal case nalli nange RS anode illa. Since RS is not there, temperature variation adrunu kuda the output voltage will be constant ideally, but practically that will not happen. This practical voltage source will not give me a constant output voltage, but there will be some variation in the output voltage. So this is the major difference between an ideal voltage source and a practical voltage source. One na nenpitkobeku andre ideal voltage source nalli internal resistance illa, RS is equal to zero. Practical nalli internal resistance will be there, whose value will be small, and that resistance value will entirely depend upon the temperature anta helbodu. Clear? Now we'll see the next type of source, what is called as the current source. So current source is nothing but a device which provides current to the circuit, or which provides current to the load. Voltage source alli hege namge ideal voltage source and practical voltage source anta itto, ade thara current source allu kuda we are having what is called as ideal current source and practical current source. In a voltage source, I told you that the internal resistance will be in a series with the voltage source anta helide, but here the internal resistance will be in a parallel to the current source. The current source will be denoted like this. So this current source ideal case nalli yavade reetiyadanta internal resistance illa, and this current source will be denoted by what is called as IS. But practically there will be some amount of internal resistance which will be denoted like this, that is RS will be connected in parallel with the current source, which is denoted by IS. So ideal case nalli the current source will provide a constant current across the load, whereas practically the current source will not give a constant current across the load. So that is the main difference between a practical current source and a ideal current source. The major difference between a voltage source and a current source anta helidre, voltage source nalli internal resistance will be connected in series with the source, whereas in the current source the internal resistance will be connected in parallel to the current source. Clear? ideally the internal resistance in a current source will be equal to infinity. So I told you that the internal resistance will be represented by drawing it across or by drawing in parallel to the current source. So illi RS is equal to infinity, the internal resistance value is equal to infinity. So what is this internal resistance? Resistance antandrane it is nothing but opposition to the flow of current. So this internal resistance is having a maximum amount, that is infinity amount of resistance anta helidre alli yavade rithiya anta current flow agade illa. Hagagi now illi resistance jaganalli there is a break in the circuit, there is a open circuit. So current flow there should not be any kind of open circuit. Alli yavade rithiya anta open circuit irbardu. Since this internal resistance is equal to infinity, illi yavade rithiya anta current flow agala. So all of the current which is coming from the current source will be available across the load, that will flow through the load. So for an ideal case RS value is equal to infinity anta helthe. Clear? So the major difference between the voltage source and the current source andre voltage source alli internal resistance series aagi connect agirutte, aadre current source nalli internal resistance will be connected parallel to the current source. Let us again brief the major differences between a voltage source and the current source. In the voltage source RS will be connected in series. RS anta helidre that is the internal resistance will be connected in series with the voltage source, whereas in the current source RS will be connected in parallel to the current source. Ade voltage sources nalli ideally helodadre RS value will be equal to zero in a voltage source, but whereas in a current source ideally heladadre RS value will be equal to infinity. So these are the major two differences between a voltage source and a current source. Enenu antadre RS will be connected in the series, that too this is practically heladadre this is for the practical purpose. RS will be connected in series with the voltage source, whereas in current source RS will be connected in parallel. Our ideal case nalli RS will be equal to zero in the voltage source, whereas RS value will be equal to infinity in the current source. Now we'll see how to convert a given voltage source into a current source and vice versa. So in order to convert a given voltage source into a current source, voltage source anta heldaga we'll be having a voltage source which will be denoted by Vs, and that will be connected in series with an internal resistance RS. So that is the internal series resistance. So this is a voltage source, and here the current will be flowing what is called as Is only when there is a load connected across this. Only when there is a load connected across this. So the current will be denoted by Is, and RS is nothing but the internal resistance, Vs is nothing but a source voltage. Then if I want to convert this into a current source, this is a voltage source which I want to be converted into a current source anta heltaga what we are going to do is, in the current source RS will be in parallel with the current source. So hey, convert madodu anta heltaga here Is na kandidibeku. For this particular circuit you have to find out the current for the given Vs and RS value. So Is is equal to Vs divided by RS. Clear? So whatever the value of Is I am getting from this particular formula, that current will be applied across the source, that is the current source, and this RS value illi en RS value na navu use madirthivo adhe RS value na navu illi series aagi connect mad sorry parallel aagi connect martivi, that is the major difference. So ee circuit nalli Is na kandidkolbeku from this particular formula. How did I get this formula? This is just a simple variation in the Ohm's law formula. V is equal to I into R ide, I is equal to V by R. So I na kandidkondo ade I value na we are going to apply with the help of a current source, and this RS, that is the internal resistance which is connected in series in the voltage source, will be connected in parallel in the current source. Clear? ಇದೇ ತರ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವು ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಐ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ವಿ ಎಸ್ So what you have to do is you have to measure the voltage across this particular resistor that is denoted by Vs. So Vs is equal to Is into Rs. So from this formula you can easily calculate the voltage that is Vs for the given value of Is and Rs. So illi en voltage barutho ade voltage na with the help of a voltage source you can set for the same value of Rs whatever it is in the current source. ಈ current source ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು Rs ಇರುತ್ತೋ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಸೀರೀಸ್ ಆಗಿ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಸಾರಿ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಅದೇ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಾರೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಅ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 5 ಆಂಪ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 2 ಓಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಯಾವುದರಿಂದ ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೆ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಸಾರಿ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಯು ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಅದರ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ನ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸೊ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 2 ಓಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ಹೂಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2 ಓಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 5 ಆಂಪ್ಸ್ ಆಂಪ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ Is value is given which is equal to 5 amps so Is value goto Rs value goto this is a current source this has to be converted into a voltage source in which the series resistance will be connected in sorry the internal resistance must be connected in series with the voltage source which is denoted by Vs so what you have to do is you have to measure the voltage across these two terminals ಈ ಟರ್ಮಿನಲ್ಲಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ನ ಮೆಷರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ವಿಚ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ವಿ ಎಸ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಎಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಐ ಎಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಐ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಎಸ್ 5 ಆಂಪ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಎಸ್ 2 ಓಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ 5 ಇಂಟು 2 ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 10 ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೊ ಯೂನಿಟ್ಸ್ನ ನೀವು ಬರೀಲೇಬೇಕು ವಿ ಎಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 10 ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ವಿ ಎಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸೆಟ್ ಟು 10 ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬೋತ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 2 ಓಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೌ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಅ ಗಿವನ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಸಾರಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯು ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಅ ಗಿವನ್ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಅ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ದ ವೋಲ್ಟೇಜ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ 10 ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ with internal resistance of 0.5 ohms into a current source. So as I've already told you, write the diagram of a voltage source which is having an internal resistance of Rs which is connected in series with the voltage source. So this value is given as 10 volts and this is given as 0.5 ohms. Here we are going to connect a load resistor across which the current Is is flowing. This has to be converted into a current source in which the internal resistance will be connected in parallel, which is denoted by RS, and this is denoted by IS. RS value is same, so let me write it here itself. Its value is equal to 0.5 ohms. Now, IS na kandidibeku. So, IS is equal to VS divided by RS. VS value is equal to 10. RS value is equal to 0.5. So, IS value will be equal to 20 amps. Amps is the unit of current. So, IS value is equal to 20 amps. So, this particular diagram alli 20 amps anta mention maadi. In this particular diagram, to find out IS, I have written the formula as IS equals VS divided by RS. But actually, here, since I have written RL na illi bardidini, but value kottilla illi. Formula prakara VS divided by RS plus RL anta baribeku. But RL value in this particular case, I have taken it as 0. Illi RL nan kottilla. RL value na 0 anta consider madiradinda direct agi idanna neglect maadi VS divided by RS anta tagondide for the given value of RS as 0.5 anta direct agi calculate maadide. So we are going to study about this particular thing clearly in this particular chapter itself, like KVL, KCL, mathe theorems barutala alli correct agi VS divided by RS plus RL hege barutte annadanna helide. But in this particular diagram RL is 0 agiradinda direct agi VS divided by RS anta barkondide. Aita? So problems are very simple. You have to identify first yav source inda yav source ig convert maadbeku anta kelidare. So in this voltage source na current source ig convert maadbeku anta helidare. Eradu cases nalli RS value will be the same. Current source in the voltage source garu convert maadi athwa voltage source in the current source garu convert maadi the internal resistance value same irutte. But IS you have to find out when you are converting voltage source into current source. Ade current source na voltage source convert maadbeku andre VS na calculate maadbeku. Clear? So in this session we discussed about the different types of sources, that is the voltage source and the current source, the difference, major differences between the voltage source and the current source, and how to convert the given voltage source into current source and vice versa. I hope you are very much clear with these particular topics. I'll be coming soon with the next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.